do things. So, combat scenarios. Waste disposal. Even a giant imperial corporation like Master Polos. Okay, Master Polos Hernandos, perhaps? Mining has its unethical offshoots. Accepting a Master Polos mining contract to remove evidence of hazardous dumping from a distant asteroid belt might pay the bills, but it isn't glamorous. Maybe I'll gain their trust and they'll give me something more juicy. Locate and destroy all the waste canisters. Alright. I really should have done these first. Optimal maneuver capabilities achieved at 50% of current maximum speed. Engine boost. Flight assist. Enable disable automatic flight. What? Fly into shit. Okay, so let's find me another canister. To lock onto each one like this. Seriously? Yeah, that did it. Oh, okay. Success. Master Polos Mining can carry on with its dodgy practices now the Imperial inspectors from head office have moved on. On the bright side, you've been contacted by one of their agents. They've tracked down a trader that reported the dumping. Want you to be in touch. I see. The agent from Master Polos has tipped you off about the route of the Solar Fluke, which has just jumped in exactly where they said he would. The pilot is the guy who reported the Master Polos to the Imperial authorities for illegal dumping. Time to boil this greenhorn and let everyone know that going against Master Polos is a dead-end career. locate and destroy the solar fluke. Alright, let's do it. Shields. When absorbing incoming attacks, shield regeneration will temporarily cease this stunning behavior. I see you. Pleased and credits have been transferred. A bright future in the revenge and bounty hunting business beckons. Now it's time to hit the local info feeds and see if anyone's been bad enough to merit your attention. Your contact is pleased with your progress. Sadly, their way of doing business tends to create enemies. One of those enemies is an experienced pilot, the Crimson Triumph. Has been plundering Master Polis's mining bases. Rather than getting head office to send an enforcement unit and drawing attention to their dodgy practices, they have offered a big fat bounty instead. Be careful though, this guy knows what he's doing. Locate and destroy the Crimson Triumph. Just in case you forgot, I was just saying, it's right there.
Eject. 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 Eject.
Sadly, fat-bellied cargo haulers are still at risk from the degenerate acts of piracy as you fail to destroy the Crimson Triumph and, more importantly, make any money. Alright, let's try that again. Locate and destroy the Crimson Triumph. Okay.
target shield online. Shields online. Target shields online.
Crimson Triumph has ended, and your bank balance has increased substantially. Still, those credits won't last forever. Rumours are that local federal forces are taking interest in some of Muster Polis' more recent finds. Your contact is concerned enough about the Imperial Inspectors and doesn't want two superpowers sniffing around. It is vital to take out this small federal recon wing without leaving a trace. Hopefully, a patrol going missing this far out on the frontier is not so unusual.
That was cool.
need those shields.
Target shields offline.
Cool. Fucker. Tangling with the Federation seems to be less hazardous and more lucrative than you've been led to believe. Keeping with the Master Polos is definitely paying off. Master Polos has been having trouble with a persistent pirate in the Misfortune. He has taken out one of their patrol ships, so they are sending two of you on a contract to get him. Work with your wingman to destroy the Misfortune. Got me a wingman. A handsome hammer.
Under attack.
Destruction of the Misfortune, you have helped Master Polos Mining keep its hold on the system and keep its secret. Its immense wealth of precious metals. They promise ever bigger rewards for your continued loyalty. Oh, see them, shall we? It seems the Federal incursion is a more serious affair. Scouts and Federal fighters have been dropped off in the system, and a local merc in a Cobra has been employed to look out for interference. Your contact is not worried about the merc. He is just paid to prevent any local interference, but he wants you to take out the Federal fighters. Avoid detection by running cold, using only low-temperature weaponry to avoid any unnecessary heat signature. Locate and destroy all the Federal fighters while hiding from the merc in a Cobra Mark III.
Shields offline.
fuck is going on with that asteroid belt? Okay, locate and destroy all the scouts and federal fighters while holding. While hiding from the mercenary. Okay, hide from this guy. Run cold. Button up to prevent emissions. Doesn't actually tell you how to do any of that stuff. Okay. Silent running on.
Rigged for silent running. Temperature critical.
Thanks for making it obvious that I'm being shot at. I appreciate that. Is that what's happening? It appears to be getting shot at, since my cockpit is about to fucking explode. These concepts that I have no idea about. Reducing your temperature, heat sinks, what? Show me how to do that. Don't just tell me to do it. Flickering signature indicates potential pattern match. Maneuver closer to resolve contact. Okay. Use select target ahead function to lock contact. That's fine. Face lock contact. That's fine. Okay. That's all fine. That stuff is all fine. Thank you.
Warning. Break for silent running. Silent running off.
Don't really know what that means. Okay. Okay, I see a dude in front of me.
Shields online. Warning, temperature critical. Silent running off. Warning.
Locate and destroy all the scouts and federal fighters while hiding from the mercenary code Mark 3. Okay. It's best to run cold to do this. How? Only using low temperature weaponry to avoid any unnecessary heat signature. Oh, locate and destroy, okay. Try using heat sinks to cool your ship. How do I do that? And button up to prevent emissions. What does button up mean? That means nothing to me. Ugh. So frustrating. Okay, I can destroy these guys, that's fine. I can go in silent running mode, that's fine.
Breach
for
silent running.
Okay. See you
critical. target destroyed. Integrity critical.
Gotcha. Thank you.
Heatsink deployed. Warning. Temperature critical.
Gotcha.
Heatsink deployed. Target destroyed. Warning, temperature critical.
Going to complete it.
Break for silent running. Get destroyed. Warning, temperature critical.
Done. Looks like the scouts reported nothing back in defense because the locus is another hostile system. Supply strike. The feds are still interested in this system. They are bringing in supplies and more survey equipment. Little do they know of the danger. You are here to ambush this group and prevent them from setting up. Boil the transport big score and bag yourself a fat paycheck. Destroy the Type 9, big score. Okay. Let's give that a go. Okay, let's see what we've got here.
Target shields offline. Under attack. Warning, temperature critical. Online. Job, Wigman. As far as the Federation is concerned, this system remains a minor frontier backwater. Long may it stay that way. It looks like your contact took on one investigating ship too many. More ships are coming now. Hold these off to prevent confirmation of the value of the system. Destroy all the incoming ships. Under attack.
Oh shit.
target shields offline. Warning, temperature critical. Target shields online. Shields offline. Target shields online. Shields online.
Alright.
Warning. Temperature critical. Shields offline.
I hate the weapons of Gimli. Try, and then I think I'll try out The Sims 4.
Check critical. Shields offline.
Tonight.